morning. I am Jay Meenakshi. I am saying in class 1. Today I am going to talk about subtraction. What is subtraction? Subtraction is backward counting. This is subtraction. What is subtraction symbol? Subtraction symbol is minus. Now let's see the problems. Now I have two medicines. I give one medicine to my patient. Now how many I have? Let's see. Two minus one equal to two in a mind, one in a finger. One. So the answer is one. Let's do another one. Now I have four box of cookies. I give one to my friend. Now how many I have? Let's see. Four minus one equal to four in a mind, one in a finger. Three. So the answer is three. Let's do another one. Now I have 10 chips. I give 5 to my friends. Now how many I have? Let's see. 10 minus 5 equal to 10 in a mind, 5 in a finger. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. So the answer is 5. This is how we do subtraction. Thank you, friends.